welcome all of you in as we get set for another hockey match. We'll see what we're going to have in front of us tonight.
Gary, I think it's going to be a good battle. I mean, these teams like to go at one another. Let's fasten our seatbelts and get ready to go.
Mannheim snipers like to hang around the outside of the game, Bill.
Which is really unusual, but watch for people crowding in front. You're not going to score much from the boards, but you're going to generate rebounds.
Off that faceoff, tied up to D, and the puck's picked up by his winger.
To Fletcher.
Quick shot. To McDonald. To Glumak. Oh, he's going to have nightmares about that one. That should have been in the back of the net. To DeVersa. To Clark. Right back to Clark. Needs to get a play going. Pokes that away. Breaks it up in the zone. To Tallickson. No more offense on that. He was just in the right place and that puck hit him. Has it at the point. Brathwaite's freezing this one, and a good idea. They had some heat on there. To Gluma. Zone. They've got a 2-on-1. Great save made on a one-timer that he got a lot of. Back up high. To Skelzo. Great movement right there with the goaltender and off that one-timer. That one up in the offensive zone. Puts the pad on it to Tallickson. Trying to free that up. To Arndt. To Skelzo. To Glumak. Glumak. Good score. Great move. Nice move of the goaltender. Positioning gave him nothing to shoot at. Over 9 minutes left to go. We're in the first period. Mannheim's doing everything but scoring. Look at the shots they put on in this game. Still no score. To Fletcher. To Tallickson. Looking for a little help. Lugs that into the offensive end. To Arndt. Trying to free that puck up. Good effort on the poke check. That'll roam that puck away. To Fletcher. Covered some ground. 2-on-2 on the rush. Big snapshot. One-time chance. Goalie save. What a move. To Fletcher. Bounces away. He's got pressure. Defensive effort. Good one as he knocks it away. To Skelzo. To McDonald. Let's it fly. Rister got the blocker down on that. That's a nice save and kicked it away. To Fletcher. To Tallickson. That's how you hang on to that stick and get a job done as that puck just kind of flitters away. All right. And behind the net he goes. He's going to play this one. To Clark. Back into that dangerous territory. To Skelzo. To McDonald. Back to Skelzo. To Dean.
To the first period.
Time chance. Pile up. In the corner to Arndt. And that's the first 20. Augsburg's drive in that first period was pretty darn good, even though we're scoreless.
They have to keep focusing on the process because time of possession was there.
Let's go back here in this period and highlight some of the activity. Here in the second period to Art. To Art. Back to Dietrich. To Scalzo. Boy, he wants to pass this. Good work. He got that stick on the puck. Save made. Big time opportunity. Sniper denied.
Oh, reaction time absolutely zero. The one timer was launched, and it was launched by a sniper. You talk about some reflexes, man.
Big pickup in the offensive end. Pass save. To Scalzo. To Dietrich. To McDonald. To Scalzo. To Gluma. Loose puck. He's got it. Trying to catch people sleeping. Quick shot right there. Big battle along the wall. Puckaria doesn't have it anymore. Good poke check. There's an offensive opportunity. Nice pad save. That's a good chance to Fletcher. He gets that one up the wing. To Fletcher. Fletcher. To DeVersa. To Clark. Gluma. To Dietrich. Lomax really battling in front. That one goes wide of the net. You've got to wonder why it was even taken.
Yeah, it has to be classified as a low percentage shot.
To Dietrich. Shot. Save on the... Chance scores! Defensive effort in this game's been outstanding. That's why that's the first goal we've seen. Lorenz Seffert pays off right there. Beat the goaltender on the blocker side.
Gary, there's not as much room on the blocker side as there is on the glove side. That was a great shot.
You felt they were going to get goals tonight just by the way they were playing, but it sure took a while.
It took a while, and I commend them for not getting frustrated. They just look like a team that is sticking to the game plan.
And the boards take those two in. Under 8 minutes left, second period of action. The Rents made the difference with that goal. Into that offensive zone. Let's see if he can find some help. Everything but scoring. He hits the crossbar.
Oh, this is just wrong. I mean, it was a great move. He had the goalie beat. The only thing in his way was the crossbar, and the crossbar beat him.
Tied him up in the faceoff, left the puck for his winger. To Scalzo. He's had the touch. He picked one up in this period. They put his team up one. Goaltender back in behind the net, holds it up. There goes that helmet. He's playing without one. To Fletcher. Up the wing to Tallickson. Two on two the other way. Picks it up. That one's not going through on the pad side. That's a nice use of the stick to break that up. He scores! And that'll tie it. You got a shot like that, there's just no chance for anyone to react, and he buried it up high.
I think it's safe to say, Gary, he ripped a rocket on that one.
Augsburg's What an enormous goal coming late here in the second.
Well, still enough time for one of these teams to take the lead, so watch for a big push from both sides before the period ends.
And get the offense rolling here. He finds that loose puck. Deflects that with a blocker. That's a pretty good shot. Puck up to the point now. He'd love to get that shot back again because that's where he wanted to get his shot from.
Give me one more chance from there. Now he's going to have to work all over again to get to that position.
To Gluma. Able to control that right at the point. An easy save made by the goaltender. That is not a good shot selection. He gets that one off. That's a good one-timer. Loose puck and he gains control of it. Quick opportunity. Save and a great one. And with the horn, we complete our second period of play in this game. Augsburg's hope in the third period, they can keep the puck the way they have, but finish a little better.
I agree, Gary, and the one thing they have to avoid is turnovers. Listen, in a high hockey game, it's nice to have that advantage in the time of possession category. Don't turn it over in the third.
Period starts. To Gluma. In with speed. Great reflexes. How about that save off a one-timer? Under pressure. Move back up to the point. There's a long shot denied. Over 3 minutes gone by here in the third. Clark skulls enough to give his team a chance. He's tied it. Move that puck on the stick, center ice area. Got the stick in, knocks it away. Pushing it along the boards. He's got control of the puck in the slot to Gluma. Got it again to Dietrich. Quick shot. Score! That's a tremendous shot. He got all of it, and he buried it where he wanted it to go.
Hardly even see it. I mean, can you say light beam?
Mannheim's offense has given them the lead here in the third.
And the key now for these guys, stay out of the penalty box. If you can play 5-on-5, you can get the W.
Watch to clear this puck out of the end. It's a pass up along the wing to Mark, to Dietrich. He's already picked up two assists tonight. He's got good hands going tonight. Good wrist shot. A blast off a one-timer, and he makes the save. And the referee's got his arm up. We're going to get a delayed call here. Play goes on. He's heading to the bench. He'll get there for the extra attacker. Great save made. What a one-timer opportunity right there. Someone's going to the send bin. We're going to find out here in a minute. Lorenz out of there. 2 minutes, 40.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark. I'm talking about a big one.
Mannheim's opportunity to kill one off. Here it is. This is the first time they've got a chance to work tonight. Nice save.
8 minutes, 54 seconds.
Well, you talk about some grinded out hockey tonight. He is making people pay a price for getting near it.
And Gary, some of the hits as we check out these replays have been gymongous.
Over 9 minutes gone in the third. Lomax picked up the only goal so far in this period midway through the third, and that has given them a one-goal lead. Check, puck off the defender's stick in the offensive end. Reinpret's effort right there will take the pressure off as he gets that puck out of the end. Attempts to clear. Thought he was going to carry that deep. Good poke. Pass back to the point. Long, big rip. Gains control to Tallickson. Lot on it. Right time, right place. He blocked it. I don't think he even knew it. There's a wrist shot. Mannheim's penalty is over. They needed that man back out on the ice. Not a lot of time left in the tilt. That's a good defensive play with that offense moving in. Skelzo. To Skelzo. To McDonald. Sends it back to Dietrich. Point. There's a one-time shot. To Fletcher. To Tallickson. Dietrich. To Arndt. Nice work. Gets that puck. Quick shot. There's a save. That came from a long way out. Up against the boards behind the net. Nice soft dump to the other side. He picks up the loose puck. Oh, there's a shot in goal scoring area. The Rens' turnovers tonight are coming at the most inopportune times.
Still a tight game. You really have to manage the puck with care.
Good glove save, and he held on to it. Big time effort. This game dwindling down to a precious few minutes here in the third period. Lomax's goal scored earlier here in the period could be the game winner. To Clark. Nice quick snap. Knocks that one down using the pad. Brathwaite's got that one covered. Here's what you wanted, a defensive zone faceoff win. Able to maintain possession on that after a nice knockdown. He's got it between the pads. Third period almost over. Let's see if somebody can get another. Centering pass. Clark's positioning in front of that net and working at it. Here's an opportunity. Fires it. Boy, that did not miss by much.
Close. A little bit of a vapor trail after it, too.
To Skelzo. To McDonald. Off the wing, back into the middle to Dietrich. To Skelzo. Quick shot from the point. Opportunity to score. That's denied. Good blocker save. Got the blocker down and deflects the puck away. Back to the point. A lot of bodies. Got a shot. Long chance. Pretty easy to save. At the point. From the point. Diversa. And that's the end of this one. Augsburg's effort is going to come up short in this one as they suffer the loss.
Boy, it's a tough way to go down.
There were some magnificent plays in this game. Let's take a look back at some of them. All-Star Game. I'm Gary Thorne. On behalf of Bill Clement and EA Sports, we wish you a pleasant adieu.